Welcome friends, let us solve the question number 5 of exercise 7.1 of chapter 7. And the question says, in a classroom, 4 friends are seated at the points A, B, C and D as shown in the figure. Champa and Chameli walk into the class and after observing for a few minutes, Champa asks Chameli, "Don't you think ABCD is a square?" Champa disagrees. Using distance formula, find which of them is correct. This is very interesting and very important question for examination point of view. So let us solve it. Here is the figure and these are the 4 friends which are seated at the points A, B, C and D. And these points are given in a rectangular coordinate system. So we can easily find the coordinates of these points A, B, C and D. And the x-axis of coordinate A is 3 and the y-axis of coordinate is 4. So the coordinates of point A are 3 and 4, same as the coordinates of point B are 6 and 7, coordinates of point C are 9 and 4, and coordinates of point D are 6 and 1. And in a square, we know that the all 4 sides are equal and the diagonals are also equal. So first of all we shall find the distance of all 4 sides and then we shall find the distance between the 2 diagonals using the distance formula. First of all we shall find the distance between the points A and B. This means AB, it will be equals to 6 minus 3 square, square root of 6 minus 3 square plus 7 minus 4 square. This is equals to 3 square plus 3 square. This means 9 plus 9. This means a square root of 18. This means 3 root 2. And now we shall find the distance between the points B and C. And here we shall find the square root of a square of 9 minus 6 plus 4 minus 7 square. This means 3 square plus minus 3 square. This means 9 plus 9. This means square root of 18. And this is equals to 3 root 2. And now we shall find the distance between CD. That is equals to 6 minus 3, 6 minus 9 square plus 1 minus 4 square. This is minus 3 square. Here we have minus 3 square and that is equals to 9 plus 9. That is equals to a square root of 18. That is equals to 3 root. And now we shall find the DA. That is the distance between the point D and A. And here we shall find the square root of a square, 3 minus 6, 4 minus 1. 3 minus 6 square plus 4 minus 1 square. This is equals to minus 3 square plus 3 square. This is equals to square root of 9 plus 9. This is equals to square root of 18. That is equals to 3 square root 2. And now we shall find the distance between the distance of the 2 diagonals. And first of all we shall find the distance between A and C. And the coordinates of A are 3 and 4 and the coordinates of C are 9 and 4. This means we shall find the square root of a square, 9 minus 3 square plus 4 minus 4 square. This is equals to 6 square plus 0. This means 6. And now we shall find the distance between the points D, B and D. And the coordinates of B are 6 and 7. And the coordinates of D are 6 and 1. So we shall find the square root of 6 minus 6 square plus 7 minus 1 square. This is equals to 0. This is equals to 6 square. That is equals to 36. Square root of 36, this means 6. And now we conclude that all the sides we observe that AB is equals to BC, is equals to CD, is equals to DA, and AC is equals to BD. So all the properties of a square with respect to its sides are proved. Therefore points A, B, C and D forms a square. So Champa is correct. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.